As you wish. Follow my blade.
He won early game. Early game is decided on whether or not I can dodge out Qs early. In this game, I just wasn't able to dodge him. I dodged the first one, but both my spins didn't deal damage to him on the way out. Okay, so Draven dying early. That's a good sign. But a level 2 Syndrome. Holy shit. Yasuo at level 1 and 2 is very strong. I think I start going against Yasuo around level 4. So, me losing on some minions but getting the experience is totally fine. Wait, Syndra died too? And Orianna killed the Soraka? Wait, did we win off bot diff already? Holy shit.
Says I can't handle
the drink. An ally has been slain.
Kill. Redir can come around here.
Follow my blade.
Redir is pressure on topside now since we last saw him here. Like, he could come straight top. I have to give CS. It's really no big deal, like, losing out in CS early to Yasuo. Because the biggest difference in me winning and losing a matchup is just by experience. And, like, me getting to level 6. I could just Q heal that trade. Usually I'd be worried about a dive here, but I've got good wards. Plus we just saw Udyr bottom on dragon. Okay, we're down about 10 CS. What sucks is he's gonna have a huge bot, like, advantage in items coming back here. He's gonna prevent me from backing. I think we just chill though.
Has been slain.
Damn. Y'all played me? He saw me recon the bush and waited 8 seconds. They're gonna get first blood turret top.
This'll be a slaughter.
Okay. That was really intense there for a bit. But I think we caught back up.
My right arm is a lot stronger than my left arm.
Oh yeah.
Hey Festivus, thanks for our prime, man. I appreciate it. Thank you. How did he just heal for so much? Oh, Soraka ult. Damn, that sucks. I got a lot of plates top. I don't know if I can back. Into battle. If I back, I give up first blood turret. I don't want to do that. Did he back too? He's got an Amma lead on me. Please chill. I was able to flash over a second tornado, which is really good. I don't see either in top jungle. Unfortunately, the Orianna and the Elise didn't cover top. I think they both could have gone. And then I could have covered mid. Damn, I was trying not to give it to Syndra. I gave it to Udyr, which is good. I don't think my team wins the 4v4, you know? The Yasuo is going to get there for me. Wow. Talk about a cock block. What the fuck is that move speed? Shit. I thought I was gonna be able to catch out Soraka there, but she moved at like 9 billion move speed. I guess someone was low under the turret. Orianna has ulti back. I guess it's safer to give it up. Does Udyr get anything from Cloud Dragon? Like, does it help his R or something?
This'll be a slaughter.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Tridman's class is a fighter. Get out of here.
So much violence.
Hey, Grub, Infinite. Hey, Kapatic, thanks for the sub for 22 months. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Alright, let's go bottom.
An enemy has been slain.
Hmm. got Frozen Mallet? It's tanky. Hey, get the four. Thanks for prime. Appreciate it.
I love why.
Chat's out that. Thanks for a sub for 9 months. Appreciate it. Oh, nice. I'm just gonna shove top. Plus having trendy. Red buff and Krug should do it. Okay, perfect. We should have just enough gold. I call Pyke's being more impatient and he adapted.
Shut
Let's just go mid. Alright, what are we getting here? Probably Executioner.
Follow my blade. This'll be a slaughter.
I just out-rotate their team to Baron. So if they send multiple bot like they did there, I just rotate over towards Baron. Help my team make sure they get it. I should have spun in. Why no more laugh and spin? They took that mechanic out of Tournament, man.